time playing Philadelphia. Our first show was over the summer. This is a hardcore pre-show. And, you know, honestly, do better here than we do at home, so give it up for y'all. We're always shout out Mr. Joe Hardcore for putting our event such as this. Woo! This can't happen anywhere, but it happens here. And it's beautiful. It's kind of light up.